and missing the kick by about a couple of dances, of baby come back. But as they settle down now, getting straight down to business is the favorite Pretty Woman, to lead by about a length, half a length, good on Temple Run on the inside. Improving on the outside is Temple Rosa. Another four lengths away, Noble Senorita, and baby come back. In a start to finish vision, it is Pretty Woman running along a length after Temple Rosa. Temple Run running third, improving between also the Noble, it is Chennai Express on the outside. On the inside is Noble Senorita as they start to negotiate the bend. Going well in front is Pretty Woman by about a half a length into the Temple Rosa. Coming off the bridle is Temple Run on the outside. Another leg behind them is Noble Senorita, who stayed up for the final run in. They come in for the final run in, and Pretty Woman brings them in front by about a half a length into the Temple Rosa on the outside. On the very, very wide outside is Chennai Express, and Temple Run running very, very green. But she's kicked clear, gone by a two and a half length of Pretty Woman, drifting over straight course. It's still about 2 lengths to the Temple Rosa, Noble Senorita, and the great Chennai Express. But it's all over. Going on to win the first baby race of the season very, very comfortably is Pretty Woman. Running, winning it from Noble Senorita, Temple Rosa finishing up third. Then there's Chennai Express, Temple Run, and bringing up the rear with baby comeback.